This is the coolest thing I have ever done as a pilot. I got to the airport, listened to my weather, and found out I didn't have a whole lot of visibility. In fact, I had zero on the ground. Tower couldn't even see me, but they still cleared me for takeoff on runway 17. I pulled back at 70 miles per hour, got up to 200 feet, and was already above the clouds.